I'm Chilly Shore, and I will be teaching you dynamics on the flute and intonation on the flute and what to do when you're too sharp or too flat. When doing dynamics, the first thing to remember is you should always, always, always have a good support system when playing, even the piano, the softest dynamics. And even the higher dynamics, you should always have a very, very solid foundation, solid support right here in your stomach and your breathing. I'll demonstrate a soft dynamic of a B-flat scale going up and down. You can even play very high and soft. It is possible, as long as you have your support and a good solid embouchure. Now I'll play it loud so you can see the difference. Now I'll play the B-flat scale and I'll give it a little bit of a dynamic contrast going up and down. Intonation is a very hard thing to, it's always very hard to be perfect when it comes to intonation, and there's a lot of notes on the flute that you may be tuned perfectly right at the 440 line, but that one note, for example, C sharp on the flute is very out of tune. And what I do to compensate for that, especially when I'm playing it in an ensemble and you have to be in tune, right? A good way to compensate is rolling in to make the note flatter and rolling out to make it sharper. And if you are just out of tune, you should push in for it to be flatter, to make it your instrument, sharper, to make your instrument smaller. I always think the piccolo is really high pitched, so it's a small instrument, so you want to push it in. If you want to make it bigger, like a tuba, it's really low, you pull out. So this is how the flute is the main tuning slide, is right here, going up and down. And if you are in an ensemble and you find that you're out of tune, the good way to check it is by going in or out. And then you can change it based on how flat or sharp you would be.